Yep, got the bus running. It's got a new carburetor on it. And it's been sitting for so long, I had to put new gas in it. And I guess the mice have gotten a hold of the lights. None of the lights are working. But I can't get around that corner, so I gotta move this piece of junk out of the way. This will be a cold start. If I can get in this tiny pickup truck. Man, this is a 2001 Nissan, I think. Yeah, Nissan. Ooh. Been sitting a little long, huh? Well. It had a little bit of battery. That beeper would stop, it would start. Okay. One more thing. Where's the hood? Where is the hood? It has a hood, doesn't it? What the crap kind of... Well, no, that's the fuse. Where's the hood latch? Brake release? You gotta be kidding me. No idea where the hood release is, but it looks like it's already open. Oh boy, this is not my pickup. Start. Not in this case. Make sure that battery terminal's making a good connection. Unless you have to push the clutch pedal all the way in. Yep. Okay. Get something bigger.